how much are you now kind of tracking the Rockets?
We got another one. Another meeting between the Rockets and an opponent.
Big 40 on me and the kid back, make nigga get back, turn nigga ass to a Kit Kat. We ain't really trying to come and chit chat.
And little mix up between Shorehand
and Thompson. Told the hood, I'ma get him rich quick, fucking on the rich bitch. Then got some niggas on the east list. Chilling in the house, smoking endo. Remember pulling kick though, trapping out the board with a window. Big wood, know he blow big smoke. Had to get it quick though, I bet it all on 10-4. Took a nigga scrap, got a shit stash.
Rockets, Green.
Halfway little punch there. I don't know if they'll call that, but watch his right hand after this. Watch his right hand. But watch this.
That's characteristic of DeMar. Frustration there. I don't know.
Dylan Brooks takes exception to it. Now those two have to be separated as we have a massive humanity in the middle of the floor tonight here at Toyota Center. For you who are keeping track at home, the Rockets are undefeated in games this season in which they've been involved in some altercations.
Physical, crappy basketball game, but it seems the more physical you guys play, the better. Why?
Yeah, I think across the board it's just a toughest thing, and it's what we like to, do is how we like to play. See who the type of team is, see who can out-physical the other one. And Dylan Brooks, if you're listening, is that Memphis, man? Stop,